She is one's very soul. I have not seen Parvati since she married that naked god Shiva, who rides a bull, decorates himself with snakes and ashes, lives in the cremation ground. Still, the brilliance of her red rubies fill the sky like palaces. And the forests of her eight perfections bear more fruit than all the wishing trees in heaven. I bring her your ashes. Bathe in the rainy season, brown and muddy water, alive with filth and magic. Dirt is disorder, matter out of place. City of poverty, confusion, suffering, and death. Where the magic of the world is made, not a single grain saved. I see her image at every turn, between the grinding stones.
Mm-hmm.